towards an exit. Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Sir, it's me. Sorry to interrupt.
What? I'm busy here.
Giovanetti's people called. They would like to push the meeting 1 hour ahead, if that's possible.
Like I'm some kind of greenhorn he could just push around. Okay, let me think.
Sir, should I reschedule the meeting?
Are you stupid? No, I won't be there.
Look out,
that
friend.
Is your target, Marco Abbiati.
Hearing a lot about you.
Good things, I hope.
Well, everything's
not right. Hey there, camera guy.
Mr. Ebiak.
Okay,
I'm all set up
give
at the pier.
Round of
so
applause
when you're
for
ready.
The fabulous.
Okay, let's get going.
Chinke Chilich. Here we go.
Sorry, sir. Can't pass through here.
There.
Got nothing here.
Huh.
Marco Abbiati is...
Got
godlike. Thank you.
Mille grazie, Ben.
I don't understand what you're bothering. No, it's very strange. Maybe it's Abiati. He's looking at you too. And I heard rumors that they have history between them. So we need to find him. He needs to do his work. God's work.
Yes.
You were right. Last
confession. That was some time ago.
Oh, Father, where art thou? I've come for my redemption, and I want to get back to...
Security right stage. There. Step the fuck back.
Jump.
Okay.
Head towards an exit. Excellent work, 47. Marco Abbiati is thrown.
Looks secure.
evil as a child.
Still hasn't turned up at his office. I'm on my way up there right now.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't know what happened.
Ask me again
really,
after a few
Jason
months.
And I started going
what was that?
Well, forget what I said about having
I mean, he like hands were in there and he was all up behind me and channeled
energy. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, I'm on it. Again.
I'll fix it.
Oh, look.
Hey, son of a... No!
Hey!